Alright, people. Mission starts the moment we board that train.
Right.
You sure you ready for this?
Oh, I'm ready.
Do you think Biggs is on schedule?
All we can do is hope.
Today really gotta be the day, huh?
Ooh.
Ain't no stopping this train we're on, son. A lot of people risk their lives to get it rolling. Already put the word out, more's coming too. You shut them all down by the day, or we shut another down for you. Ain't on us, not us. Play it cool.
Raised the threat level and entered a state of heightened alert. All lines are currently experiencing delays. We anticipate that our arrival in Sector 4 will be later than scheduled.
The target's Mako Reactor 5. From the station, we take the back streets. Once we're inside the facility, it's the same deal as last time.
Head for Mako storage.
And then blow it all to hell. Let's do this one for Jessie and Wedge. They deserve it.
Yeah.
Sure.
I didn't think word would spread this fast. There's barely anyone on this train, and none of them look happy to be here.
Might stand out as a group. You two stay here.
Yeah, she's really struggling with the morality of all this. It's part of what makes the game good.
First hurdle.
Not much of one.
I know, but that doesn't mean I don't have butterflies in my stomach. Hey, would you mind keeping an eye on things the next car over? I'm worried there might be trouble.
Why is that?
Barret's always on edge before missions, but you know he's a good guy underneath it all. People on this train don't.
They'll be fine.
Maybe. But I won't be until I know for sure.
Be right back.
Thanks.
So, do you still support those terrorists? Avalanche is a blight on Midgar.
Huh?
Their bomb threat has thrown our offices into chaos, let alone the reactor itself. It's total insanity! But we won't lose heart. No! Everyone at Shinra agrees. The reactor will stay online!
Is that right?
What? You got a problem with that?
Do I have a problem with that? Oh, you can bet.
He doesn't.
Asshole.
You know you're better than that.
Yeah, basically. grab this real quick.
Go see how Tifa's doing. She needs you more than I do.
Unauthorized IDs detected. Threat level critical. Inspection and containment suite initiated. Commencing at the rear of the train.
Not good.
Get over here! Now!
Take care of them, Cloud!
Bought it.
Lockdown protocol.
You have to get to the car.
Get the car too.
I can't.
You want to move on? Then move.
Lockdown protocol.
For Shinra. I'm the enemy.
I don't care. I don't want anyone to die. Please.
I'll look after the others.
My turn.
Nice.
There's no end to them.
Three unauthorized passengers successfully
contain neutralizing. Looks like you're right, soldier boy.
Screw this. The station will be crawling with security. We gotta jump.
Screw that!
Need to slow the train down.
Sounds like a big plan E. Well done,
us, Heidegger, with a stupid horse laugh.
I felt sure we had them, didn't you?
Sir!
Born survivors, is surets. Speaking of which, where's the third?
In custody, sir.
Return it to the wild.
Yes, sir. Right away.
Yeah.
Like it's gonna be plan E.
Go on.
Plan A was if everything went off without a hitch. From the station, it would have been a straight shot to the reactor. Didn't work out, but we knew going in we had to have alternatives. Backup plans, in case we had to get off early. From closer in to further out, B, C, D, and so on.
Up to what?
To E.
Lucky us.
Yeah! You're damn right.
Anyway, we were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. And we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we hit the station. You can bet your ass is gonna be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
Our friends in Sector 5 marked the route, so don't worry about getting lost. It's a straight shot to victory, people. All we gotta do is tank it.
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes, of course. I will not fail you, sir.
Sir, analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns in a greater game. If your stock runs low, then go round up more from Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sounds like the military. Sir.
So hard to find good help these days. Which is why the president ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me?
Alright. Gotta search all these side doors. Lots of loot and stuff. Focus shot ability. Star pendant.
Must have missed it.
It's not much, just a few items here and there, but I think one of these has a materia in it. How does it my work? Ripping spider webs down constantly.
Bring it. Don't overdo it.
About damn time! You got this!
Let me handle it!
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Moogle metal. Yes.
An accident, they will.
When it's too late, then.
I just realized something. I upgrade Barret's weapons.
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our...
Report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't...
Have you already forgotten the war with Wutai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But sir...
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, dammit!
Another day, another victory. How do I do it?
Go in these doors? No. What about this one? Nope. Door over here.
Gotta love the irony of Shinra's smarmy lapdog leading the way to its master's destruction.
leather bracer.
Starting to sound like Barret.
Never mind.
It's a good plan. Hey, hold up. This way.
No, I'm gonna go in here first. Gotta get the loot. There was more in here than that. Disappointed.
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice. Provided some input.
Thought this place was abandoned.
Guess not.
Yes, this is one of the music ones I was talking about.
Keeping
it.
Alright, we're gonna need lightning on everybody, so. Remove this ice. Remove the third lightning materia. Upgrading weapons. Magic attack power. Up. HP up. Here we go.
Give it up, assholes, or we'll blow to hell. Surrender.
Okay, let's go.
I'll summon it for it. Why not? Haven't seen a summon yet. Get him out of here.
All clear.
And stay there.
Let's go.
Sure.
Got it. This way.
This won't do.
Sir, analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me.
The passage is beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through them. Talk about a tight squeeze.
You okay?
Yeah.
You bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh? Well...
Looks dead now.
Lo and behold. All aboard.
Woo woo.
Just so you know, it's not going to get any easier.
When did it ever?
Not wrong about that. Chapter 6, Light the Way.
Through here and straight on to Reactor 5.
You make it sound so simple.
Only because it is. That there's the reactor support pillar.
So what's the plan?
After plan E comes F, G, and then H.
Thought E was the last.
This here is section F.
We cut through section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor. Biggs should be somewhere over there. Looks like the sun's going down on Midgar.
Right. Double time. We got a date with the reactor.
I need a drink. Be right back. Bum 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 bum.
Alright.
Gotta take a quick little break, you know. Take a rest here. Fill up HP, MP, all that good stuff. Nothing for sale, so we're good. Oh wow. It's very flat.
Nothing but air below us.
Shut up and move.
Just don't look down, okay?
Easy for you to say. Section G's through here, huh?
This ought to open it.
Nope.
No good?
Needs power, I think.
That looks more like what we need.
Control room.
Let's check it out. Maybe no one uses that entrance.
I'm getting the feeling no one's come down here for a long time.
No plate inspectors, huh?
Doesn't look good.
Think it works?
Power. Of course.
Hey guys, look at this. Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, and we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sunlamps. You think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later. Sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
All these lamps. You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now, though.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever weren't playing hooky.
The lamps are important, but when you think how much Mako it must take to keep them running... Gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console I see near the top of that ladder. They, pretty tall ladder, too.
I'll go.
Okay, we'll wait down here.
Supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud.
Next stop, Section G.
Yep, and after that, Reactor 5.
Yeah, it's easy.
Great. I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before. So, tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza.
Lots of pizza, yes.
take the lead.
Guess it's my turn! Gotta beat it head on!
All set!
Come on, then!
Freeze! Finish him off!
Nothing to it. No way to cross that.
I mean,
gotta go where the catwalks take us.
You could. You saw him jump at reactor one, longer distance than that, so. And vertically,
they
too.
They busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about. Filling the air that we gotta breathe with their shit.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to shit.
The blue goos. Smell that?
Okay?
Yeah.
Ha! Going for that materia, weren't you?
So close, and yet so far. This path's no good now.
I'm sure there's another way to get there.
Nothing we can do but search.
And when we find it, we can find and snag that materia. No
problem. Let's finish this.
Need my help, do you? You got this.
Let me handle this. Keep it up. Gotcha. Come on.
Taking over.
Bring it!
You know the best way to not get lost is to believe that you're not. Mind over matter.
Isn't that from one of Marlene's books?
Okay, so now what we're gonna do is we're gonna give Cloud give him fire.
Yep, one of her favorites. Loves it when I read it to her before bedtime. Doing all the voices.
Life in the endless maze. Am I right? I remember.
G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H, did you?
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be...
Along the wall.
Up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
It's not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay. At least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slums. Whole system's designed to make shit roll downhill faster. Y'all don't have a chance!
Allow me. Keep it together.
About damn time! This is gonna sting! Suck on this! Give them hell!
I got this.
I thought for sure we were gonna get this done. Problem is... Actually, we'll get it done with the turrets, I believe. Came.
Hey, look! I think we can climb onto that pipe.
I see it.
Sure seems that way.
No fear, no fear. Yeah, no fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. Little fear. Hey guys, you know, these fans are really loud and...
You chickening out?
Hell no! I'm just worried that your pony ass is gonna get blown off the side and shit.
Enough! We gotta keep moving!
Okay then. Follow me! No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan! Whatever you do!
Looking at the fan.
Steady, guys.
And that's our objective?
The cargo platform? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
This is it. The cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
Power.
You're kidding me.
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's all of them. isn't it?
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Let's see now. Closest light ought to be...
that one.
By the light of these magnificent facts, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Say what?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking up the importance of the sunlamps.
Brighter future, my ass. Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and death.
I wonder if they're still gonna use these little rest benches in Rebirth, you know? I guess they... well, I don't know. Because they had the whole tent system.
Needs three lights worth of power.
Tifa's so good, man. The combat in this game is just... It's
there's
great.
The switch.
Let's flip it and go.
It's fantastic. I mean, yeah, there were some issues with aerial combat. But, you know, I'm sure they'll iron that out for Rebirth.
Two more lights to go.
Reinitializing intrusion prevention system.
Intrusion prevention?
Back online because of us.
No need to fret, y'all. A few rusty mechs ain't gonna keep us from reaching the reactor.
Detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Mid-range turrets.
Hey, Cloud! Hang back while I deal with these pests!
Made our lives a lot harder.
We restored power to more than just security. Remember?
We can move this catwalk.
Yeah! Lined it up perfect! Which way to the next light?
If we can't make it to this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big ass things are. You.
It's on you.
About damn time!
I'll take it from here.
Oh, really? How thoughtful of
you. All set.
I got this.
Guess it's my turn. Yes. You got this.
Okay, let's go.
Hang back. Too bad.
Good enough.
Yeah.
Want some more?
All right. Try me.
I'm here.
Gotcha. Going in. Deal with that.
Yeah, I'll do it. Gonna make your eyeballs pop.
Give me a best shot.
Nothing's gonna stop.
I'm confused. Didn't this say use unique abilities on staggered enemies and charge the ATB 10 times? What ability have I not used?
You would say that.
I think it's fire, maybe. Unique abilities. Used all the abilities I have.
Makes two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end's in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
This a hole, right?
Not the Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now if we fall. The only one we need. To hell with Shinra and their nightlights.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Coming at you, hard.
I got this. Ha! It's on you.
My turn. Burn! Shit!
That's that!
No escape. Was never in doubt.
We're right back where we started.
There. I think, yeah. We take this across.
Almost done. It's a shame we had to wander around so much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jessie or Wes to back us up either.
Yeah. Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
Viable path, we'll just have to make one.
weird little platform over here. Materia's that way. We'll grab that here in a minute.
We doing this or what?
Keep it together.
All right. Watch and learn.
Want
some more? Give them hell.
Let me. You're up.
Let's do this. Here we go.
There.
I got your number.
Ice, huh?
Yeah!
I got it! It's on you!
My turn. Alright. Get ready. Take the lead.
Need my help, do you?
Okay, let's go!
Yes, it's my turn.
I got this. Stay strong.
I won't give up.
Stop.
Freeze! That's a win.
Much for that. Mesmeric armlet. There goes the last one.
And that makes three. Enough to finally get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
H1Z1.
I hope that Jessie's injury isn't anything serious.
The best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick Shinra's ass in her stead.
I know. And Cloud's got a cover for Wedge, too. We should look for the H1 sign.
I'm busy, alright? We gotta find that materia.
No turning back.
Oh, shit.
No holding back. It's on you.
Need my help! You got this!
Let me handle this!
Hang back.
About damn time! You're up!
I got you! That sucked. Hold on!
Come on!
Hurry up!
Always did!
It's on you!
My turn.
Why now?
I've got you covered.
I'm counting on you.
Let's do this. Here it comes. Shit. Take the lead.
All right. Watch and learn.
I'm waiting.
Bring it home.
All set. There. Come on.
Love of God, stop. Okay. Alright. That's enough out of you.
Tella! Finish him off. Take the lead.
Watch this.
Bring it.
Don't stop till it's done.
Enough.
Come on.
See ya. It's
on you.
Guess it's my turn.
We'll get through this. Bingo! Bring it! Yes! There!
My turn.
I can't. I won't.
About ready to die! I'm counting on you!
Come on, turn down!
I got it. Let's finish this. Finish it.
Say your prayer. Fire it all you got.
That's right. Jeez. Nothing to it.
Turn around. Please, for the love of God, stop running fast. Elemental materia. Alright, so we're gonna head back. That elevator, the small elevator across. Because we gotta get that summon materia.
When do we link up with Biggs?
Soon enough. Don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies aboard.
And we're back at the cargo platform.
Get ready, Mako Reactor 5. We're coming.
Find this treasure.
On an adventure to find some treasure.
That is the idea.
Ventilation system service mode active. Access maintenance terminal to complete procedure.
Electric de chocobo. Cute.
We stop it?
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
Man, what are we even doing?
Picking some ass really quickly.
Keep your cool.
No need to worry.
Don't overdo it.
Need my help, do you? Come on!
I got you. There!
Hang back. Here we go.
Bingo!
Easy.
Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, coach.
Access granted. Disengaging time lock.
Nice.
Okay.
What?
Check out this shit. Chocobo and Google.
This is summoning material.
Wow.
What kind of badass will pop out of this one?
We'll see.
I already know who's gonna get it, though. Tifa. To deal with a doozy of a fight that I absolutely hate. Alright, remove that. Put that other lightning back on. The immersion when it resets their position like that. That's it. Found everything you can possibly find here.
Auxiliary power supply confirmed. Reactivating cargo platform. Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
So long, underplate. I hate you too.
Wonder what the reactor's like.
God. Dismal. A slaughterhouse where they butcher the plant. Be ready for it.
Right.
Hear that, guys? It's the reactor colonists. Beckoning us, saying, bring it on, Avalanche.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
It's way easier when you know what to do.
Big should be waiting for us up here.
He's probably worried for us.
I think that's everything. Yeah.
Even after all that fighting, no one's coming for us?
No need. This is Shinra City. We probably have cameras everywhere.
Why didn't you say something sooner?
Way too late to bail now.
It's like walking a tightrope. When you're on it, only two ways off.
Better keep my balance.
You'd be good at it.
I wonder.
Almost there.
Tifa?
It's nothing. Just thinking about the next step. Didn't think I'd be this nervous.
Some things you never get used to.
Yeah.
I really hope you would not get used to blowing up giant reactors.
Mercy!
Wait, Cloud? Where's Jesse and Wedge?
Report.
Topside's going nuts after some terrorists jumped off a train. Nice and quiet here, though. So quiet, I had no trouble securing your route into the reactor.
You magnificent son of a bitch! Bring it here!
So, where are the others?
Man.
Jessie got hurt and couldn't make it.
Bad?
Not so bad she couldn't rope in this guy.
Thanks for stepping up.
It's a job.
Worked out pretty good. You picking that train you did. While Shinra scours Sector 4, you can waltz right on into Sector 5. It's a bit of a squeeze, but it ought to get you where you need to go.
Little dark and foreboding for my taste.
Beggars can't be choosers. Oh, and you'll be needing your grappling guns, of course. All set?
Ready to take on the world and then some.
Make sure everyone gets clear, okay?
Will do.
Keep these grappling guns close. Secure them to your belt or whatever so you don't lose them. When we're done, we'll be using these babies to get damn safe. All of us.
Got it.
Excuse me, sir. Your tie?
Quickly now! Quickly! That's it. That's the smell. This place reeks of Mako.
Looks like we made it.
Layout's the same as Reactor 1.
Yeah. We're near Mako storage.
Let's move.